guys, so today I'm going to be doing a video of me doing my makeup. I never do my makeup, so yeah. I'm going to have a little rag to wipe it off. So yeah, I have some music playing right here on my phone. So yeah, that's basically what's happening right now. I'm just going to start by showing you my stuff. So in here I have brushes. And then in here I have different kinds of stuff, like eyeshadows and blush. That's all I have. See, like, I have some of this stuff out just because I was looking at it. And then I have a big eyeshadow palette. I think I just broke it because it like fell all the way back, but it's fine. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna start out is this. Wait, let me read it first. Lip pencil. All right, wow. Let me try this side because let's not do that. Okay, so I'm gonna do a blue look, so yes. Alright, so I know something is that you start out with your like my good brush. Okay, here's my good brush. It's an e.l.f. brush. It's like pretty nice. But you start it with like a color that's close to your skin tone, so that's what I'm gonna do. I never do my makeup, so this is gonna be very bad. I have it just for fun. And then I'm gonna get a white. Just make it like. There you go. So now. They're like. Like. Light, so you can put dark colors on it and it won't be light. So I'm gonna put some blush on. Do the colors. I'm gonna use a shimmery. It's like really shimmery and pretty. Yeah. That's the only one that's like that. So I'm gonna use that one. And then I have this cheetah print. It's good. And I'm going to try to do my eyebrows, so this is going to be an exciting adventure. So I'm going to use this palette, which is really pretty. Ooh, that's pretty. It's not bad. Like, no cap, it's not bad. It's very bright, though. But you should see my friend when she has her makeup. It's, like, very bright. Not bad. So now what we're going to get is this, like, this color right here. Oh my gosh. It's done. And so I'm gonna use this Wet n Wild stuff. I've used so much of it just because my little sister takes my stuff and she uses it. So like she literally, like, it's deformed. But it's fine. And not just that. Okay, so we're not going to just do this. We're going to put some lipstick on. Because I have lipstick that came with this, like, thing I had. Where's my lipstick? I thought it was in here. Oh. Oh my gosh. My bad. Okay. That's pretty. What? Oh, my eyebrows. Oh, no. It's look at that from that, it's different. I don't know if you can tell or not. What is it? Let me wipe this off and see if I'm gonna wipe one off. I'm pretty sure it's all wiped off now. You can't really tell that much, but you can definitely tell on this one because it's a lot. It looks like poop down there. Well, not really, but it looked. Thank you. I'm gonna clean up now. Oh, this song sucks. Shut up, please. I'm sorry if you like love that song, but like, it's really annoying. I like this song. Show you this sign. I fixed it. There we go. But I have this sign and it's like it was really bad, but then I added another sign to it and then I put lotion in it. I'm gonna call it lava sign. I'm gonna call it, well, that's what its name is, lava sign. It's pretty good. About it. This video is so long. I'm very sorry. Bye guys. Have a nice day.